around the world are struggling with the very serious condition that is diabetes. Those with diabetes have no choice but to seek out alternative sweeteners if they want to have sweets in their lives. However, this may come with a price tag. Over the years, much research has been conducted into the safety of artificial sweeteners. While it is true that diabetics can consume artificial sweeteners, the real question is, should they, or even non-diabetics, be consuming artificial sweeteners? In this article, we will look at an exceptional. It is one that is superior to artificial sweeteners and a standout option for diabetics and non-diabetics alike. When it comes to artificial sweeteners, there are a lot of question marks and unfortunately not enough answers. Studies have pointed to the fact that artificial sweeteners may increase the risk of disease. Most recently, studies have concluded that artificial sweeteners work to alter gut bacteria in such a way that weight gain can result. You did, listeners. While having zero or very few calories may in fact be contributing to weight gain. Obviously, the last thing most people want, especially diabetics, is to gain weight. In addition to the fact that artificial sweeteners may be linked to different diseases, there is now something else to worry about where the use of artificial sweeteners is concerned, namely a change in gut bacteria. On the other end of the spectrum is the all-natural, well-researched and healthy alternative sweetener xylitol. Xylitol is extremely safe and has been shown to dramatically reduce the bacteria that cause tooth decay, but the best news for diabetics is still to come. Glucose scores a 100 on the glycemic index, but xylitol is dramatically different. In addition to the substantial and proven health benefits of xylitol, all-natural xylitol is scoring an impressively low 7 on the glycemic index. Xylitol is a valuable sugar substitute for diabetics, but we're not done with the good news just yet. The bitter aftertaste of artificial sweeteners to be annoying at best. By contrast, all-natural xylitol has a very pleasant taste, and, in fact, most people don't miss sugar in the least once they've made the switch to xylitol. Xylitol works great for baking and in sweets. When it comes to sugar substitutes for diabetics, sweet xylitol is most definitely at the top of the class. It can easily be added to beverages without causing a dangerous spike in blood sugar levels, thanks to its low glycemic index ranking. The fact that diabetics can use xylitol for both baking and as a general everyday sweetener would be enough to make xylitol a great pick. However, when one considers that xylitol also helps to dramatically boost oral health by reducing the bacteria that causes cavities, it becomes clear that xylitol truly is something special. If you are looking